All right, number one, your fear is not unique, meaning it's the most boring thing about you. Every single person on planet Earth has experienced fear, is experiencing fear. Successful people experience fear. Unsuccessful people experience fear. Fear is just fear. Let's just realize that everybody experiences it. Nothing about that makes you special. It's not a claim to fame. Once we acknowledge that, it is like, okay, it's normal. Hello, fear. How are you? Then we don't have to worry so much about the fear. We don't have to fear the fear. What successful people do, though, is act even though they're afraid, because they know there's nothing unusual about fear. Look, you're going to experience fear if you're venturing into unknown territory, uncharted territory. You're aiming high, you're being bold, you're reaching further. You appreciate fear as a natural part of the process. And in fact, say if we're not experiencing fear, then something is wrong, because we're probably in our comfort zone. We're probably not trying anything. Okay, so shift perspective and realize, hey, it's normal. Stop expecting the fear to disappear. Look, don't wait for the fear to disappear for you to take action. The first speech that I had to give, I have to tell you, I was a hot disaster. 1 hour before this event, I'm lying on the floor crying, and Jeffrey had to literally scrape me up off the floor like, you can do this, okay? So it is fine if you experience even paralyzing, overwhelming fear. You have to dig deep, grit your teeth, and say, I'm gonna do this, because if I don't do this, I cannot get to my next level. Like, you have to butt up yourself. You have to do it recognizing you are not gonna get to your next level unless you push yourself through it. I was terrified because it was my first speech to adults. I was worried that they'd think, what is this young girl coming to say? There were senior, you know, sales executives who were already very successful. I didn't know what I would have to come. I prepared, prayed, and I went and I did it, and it went well. And then I did it again. I feared in a same way, or maybe a little bit less, and I went and I did another one. Then I did another one and another one. And now when I'm about to do a speech, I still feel a bit like nervous, but certainly I don't feel terrified. I don't feel like, oh my God, you know, I can't do this, because the fear recedes and you get more comfortable, and then you have to just push yourself in another area. Let's go over that again. Number one is that your fear is the most boring thing about you. There's nothing unique and special about it. Appreciate it as a natural, normal reaction, and don't fear that you have it. Number two, shift your perspective on it, where you can actually say, wow, it's a good thing I'm experiencing some fear. It must mean I'm pushing outside my comfort zone. I'm trying something new. Third, grit your teeth and act through the fear, appreciating that the only way that the fear is going to diminish and you are going to get to your next level is by taking action.